know how. My father is forcing me to go to a JC.
I thought you wanted to study animations at the poly.
Yeah, my father said if I study that, no future.
My mother wants to send me to Australia.
Really? So lucky.
If only my family could afford it.
She said I have to learn how to be independent.
I'll be happy as long as I don't have to retake my O's.
You better stop gaming so much. Otherwise, gonna end up as a road sweeper. You see? He doesn't even understand what we're saying.
Please? Take a higher one.
Huh? What?
Take a higher one.
Huh?
Take a higher one.
What? What do you want? Hello, mister. You don't come and disturb us, okay?
Yucks! He looks like a pervert! Oh. If you want a drink, just take it and go away!
No, the throat.
Gross! It's damn smelly also. Smells like garbage!
I think he wants to ask us if we can clear it.
Of course! He's touched it with his hand!
Ew! Who wants to drink it now? I know! The Stray Cats!
Which one did you say?
Why did you throw it?
So, because it makes me happy.
Oh,
uncle, don't ask so many questions. This is your job.
Guys, let's get out of here. This place is so dirty and stinky. Why did you have to do that?
What? I'll buy you a new one, okay?
Hey, where should we go?
Let's go to my void deck. No one there.
All because of him.
Okay, let's go. Oi, uncle! Coming?
Coming la! Sorry, uncle.
Morning, sit down. I know all of you have been waiting for your final English results. And I'm happy to say that all of you have exceeded my expectations.
Yay.
All of you have passed English for this year.
Woo.
Except one person. One of you will not be promoted to secondary 4. I won't tell who is. I don't think I need to, right? Because he knows how exactly it is. Can't shave yourself.
Aiyah, cheer up lah. We got something for you. I think you like it.
I think you know what to do with it, right?
Thank you.
Please. Okay. It's not here. I think I left it at the playground. Hey, yeah, you. I'll go look for it.
We'll accompany you. What if the smelly pervert is still there?
Yeah, that weird freak was looking at us funnily.
Shut up! He's just a cleaner doing his job. And you all leave your rubbish around like lazy pigs, and he has cleaned it up for you. You laugh, you make jokes. Just because he's a cleaner, you all come from comfortable families, and your mates will do everything for you. Others are not so lucky, okay?
Why is she so angry?
Yeah, let's all go help her look for it.
Alright. Say sorry for leaving a mess behind.
And also sorry for being rude to you.
Uncle!
Oi! Kill her later! Uncle! Say something! Say something! We're very, very sorry! Say something!
Uncle, we won't make fun of you again. We're no better than the idiot upstairs, Uncle. Forgive us!
Should we call an ambulance?
Are you okay? Then get up! You must see this. It's so clean.
我的名字叫做林伟明，我是一个普通的清洁工人，或者别人口中所说的扫地工。工作并不简单，但是我觉得自豪，或甚至喜欢我的工作。你可能觉得这很怪，但是有谁不想生活在一个干净的环境里面呢？我的名字叫做林伟明，我以前也是个学生，我们有着相同的科目，我的心声也就是你的心声，而我现在有一些很简单的话要说。清洁工人来了就会走，但是垃圾是不断的，只要有人丢垃圾，就一定要有人捡起来。人们像你像我就这么简单。